Delegates from all the 11 Archdeacon races that make up the Diocese of Egba West Church of Nigeria, Anglican Communion, converged on the auditorium of St. Andrew's Anglican Church, Ibara, Abeokuta, for a special Thanksgiving service climaxing the 5th Synod of the Diocese, themed "Why is God Silent?" The first and second lessons of the service was read from the book of Isaiah chapter 64 verses 1 to 12 and James chapter 5 verse 13 respectively. Right Reverend Akin Odejide, the retired bishop of Ifo Diocese, in his sermon enjoins the entire citizenry to move closer to God and serve him wholeheartedly to save the nation from its current state.
The era of syncretism is no more. You have to worship God. Why? Because God is showing himself to us now of what happened. The COVID-19 pandemic. The people thought the Africa who had no hospital, no doctors, no mercy, nothing to, they will just die like goats. And by now, we are alive. Gain and hearty. Majority of us. Clap for Jesus.
The event also witnessed the decoration of some personalities as the Diocesan Fellow of Evangelism with posthumous award to late Chief Mrs. Esther Ladipo Ajayi.
I hereby decorate you with this mark as a mark to serve God.
Prayers were offered for the restoration of peace and unity in Ogun State and Nigeria at large.